I always wanted to be the fifth Beatle.